So some of y'all have been checking out my videos with John Frieda, which has been amazing. Thanks for watching those. And maybe you've, or hopefully you've learned some like hair tricks and tips from those. But definitely what's come from that is we've been getting a lot more hair questions, and Morgan has compiled some of the most popular ones. So we're gonna go over those right now.
Yeah, Christina wants to know, what's your natural hair color and how often do you wash your hair?
Okay, Christina, my natural hair color is dark brown. Yes, these are highlights. And I wash my hair like once or twice a week.
All right, and Haley wants to know, what's the trick to make it last more than one day? Like, do you curl your hair every day?
Oh, for sure, dry shampoo, for sure. I mean, you gotta have it, it's my best friend. And John Frieda makes a really awesome volumizing dry shampoo, so I recommend checking out that one. But if you're gonna go, I don't know, more than 2 or 3 days without washing your hair, gotta have that.
All right, well, that's all the questions we have right now.
Okay, well, thank you guys for submitting the questions. Thanks for watching the videos. And if you want to get more hair tips from women all over the place, we have so many videos up at johnfriedamakeastatement.com.
This is Your Hair Talks Make a Statement, brought to you by John Frieda Hair Care.